Well, we're live here on NXT, and it appears that the sneak attack strategy worked. Vic Joseph alongside Byron Saxton, and we knew that Vaughn and we knew Mr. Stone had an idea. They were talking about it on social media.
Bamboozled by the sneak attack. I love it. Catching Noam Dar Oro Mensah off guard here.
And we're calling somewhat of an audible here tonight on NXT because Mr. Stone, Vaughn Wagner taking matters in their own hands. An official just ran by us. The bell has sounded that Vaughn Wagner and Mr. Stone needed.
They are right now. Mr. Stone on the middle rope.
And look at Mr. Stone into the cover. First of the matchup and a near fall. Just take a look at Mr. Stone. He looks like he's cut out of stone.
Come on. Hurry up and make the tag.
No, Antar, not pleased, but in comes Vaughn Wagner. And for Vaughn Wagner, who came up short against the Heritage Cup champion, his goal this year is still the same. He wants to win some gold.
This version of Vaughn Wagner that I have seen, I would say, is more championship ready than he has ever been in his career. It's the focus, it's the intensity, it's the ability to lock in, unlike he has been able to in the past.
Main man trying to run some interference. Double choke slam.
And oh, how the tides
have
turned.
And what's on the mind of Stone? You can never question the heart of a father who's fighting for his children. And Stone
all the way up.
Big splash. Here in front of us. And Stone now. No! And that might have been a mistake by Stone, and we talked about the fact that he isn't a regular in-ring competitor, but Mensah just got wiped out. And Dar from behind. Jackknife cover, shoulders down, and a kick out. Noam Dar trying to steal one. Dar known to cheat more than Tristan Thompson, but he might not get away with it tonight.
Right now it's all up to Vaughn Wagner.
Hey, whoa! Lash and Jakara! Distracted the official. They didn't see the chop block by Mensah, and Dar steals it.
Here's your winner, Metaphor.
Frustration from Vaughn Wagner as Metaphor does it again.
The numbers game again, Vic.
By hook or by crook. And while Metaphor maybe has put this issue to rest, last week issues continued to rise for Carmelo Hayes.